Did you know that around the world, floods are the most frequent of all disasters? While there are many different types of floods, flash floods are the most dangerous. They can strike anywhere, at any time. They are sudden and short, with a high peak discharge, and usually occur between 1 and 6 hours after an observable causable event. Every year, they claim the lives of more than 5,000 people around the world and devastate communities, economies, and the environment. In mountainous and hilly regions, flash floods can cause landslides, one of the most costly and deadly disasters.
In urban areas, water runoff is 2 to 6 times higher than on natural terrain. With 55% of the world's population living in urban areas today and an expected 68% by 2050, it is essential that cities around the world invest in reducing the risk of flash floods. The Flash Flood Guidance System, FFGS, has been developed as a state-of-the-art analysis and forecasting tool to address this need. By providing easily accessible, quality-controlled precipitation estimates gathered from weather radar, satellites, measuring instruments, and numerical weather prediction models, the FFGS empowers hydrological and meteorological forecasters to produce timely and accurate flash flood warnings worldwide.
The FFGS offers a range of products covering diagnostic, prognostic, snow, and risk and threat related to flash floods. Special modules and components are also available to assess landslides and flash flood events in urban areas.
The FFGS will work to enhance the capacity of NMHSs, mitigate the adverse impacts of hydrometeorological hazards, encourage collaborations with disaster management agencies, foster national and regional developments and collaborations. Since its implementation, more than 400 meteorological and hydrological forecasters have received extensive FFGS training from the World Meteorological Organization and project partners. And more than 50% of the countries involved now have access, for the first time, to real-time products that enable them to issue timely and accurate flash flood warnings, make efficient assessments, and rapidly mobilize response teams.
By the end of 2019, FFGS covers more than 60 countries and 3 billion people. Because flash floods often cross national boundaries, regional FFGS projects and cooperation are essential. With the frequency and severity of flash floods only expected to increase, the development and implementation of the FFGS is more crucial than ever to protect communities, safeguard economies, and save countless lives.
Congratulations on the successful implementation South Asia Flash Flood Guidance System. The South Asia FFGS was started in 2016, covering Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, Nepal, and Sri Lanka. The India Meteorological Department was selected as the regional center to provide forecast products and data to the participating member countries, conduct training and verification studies in collaboration with the National Meteorological and Hydrological Services. The South Asia FFGS is running at IMD, the nation's nearly 1.6 billion of people will have access to effective guidance that will support the preparation and response to severe flash floods. The South Asia FFGS is funded by the United States Agency for International Development, Bureau for Humanitarian Assistance, and implemented by the World Meteorological Organization and the Hydrology Research Center, while U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration is a satellite data provider into the system. It is part of a global FFGS, which currently provides early warnings to 3 billion people, 40% of the world population, across more than 60 countries. Flash floods and rivering floods cause major loss of life and property in South Asia during the monsoon season. Due to the frequency of extreme precipitation, urbanization, land use change, the need for early warning system becomes more important. We appreciate the IMD's strong leadership and support for the South Asia FFGS project for the mitigation of impacts of flash flooding in India and in the South Asia region. We are looking forward to working together for improving FFGS accuracy and the capacity of member countries. Thank you.
Join us.